We got the game to a T like